Hello children, today we are going to learn very important and new concept, ascending order. Okay, ascending order means arranging the numbers or thing in from smaller to the bigger one. Okay, we'll see with the example. This is what 5, 1, 3. From here, which is the smallest number? See, this is 1. If you have only one chocolate, means that is the smallest, and one chocolate. Okay, if you have only one chocolate. Now next is which number? 5. Can you see this 5? Okay, now this is what? 3. 1, 2, 3. Which is the smallest here? 1, 5 or 3? Yes, 1 is the smallest one. So I'm going to write 1 first here. Okay, 1 is the smallest among the 3 number. Okay, so I'm writing 1 here. After that, 5 is the smallest or 3 is the smallest? Yes, 3 is the smallest. After that, putting a comma, I'm going to write 3 here. Okay, now after that, you know, 5 is the greatest number. It is the biggest number. Okay, now I'm going to write 5 here. Means what I have done, from the 3 numbers, I've arranged the number in the ascending order. Okay, 1, then 3 and 5. It is going down to up. Okay, now we will go to the next numbers. Now children, can you see 3 numbers? 8, 4 and 6. Now who is going to say which number is the smallest one from these? 8, 4 and 6. Yes, 4 is the smallest one. So I'm going to write 4 first here, because it is the smallest number among these 3 numbers. Okay, after that, which is the next number? Increasing order. Okay, this is what? Increasing order. So next 6 will come here. Now the next number will be 4, 6 and then 8. So we are going to write 8 here. Now understood children, it is going from down to up. Okay, now the next set of number is 7, 5, 9. From these 3 number, which is the smallest number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, you have to go it like this. So which number have come first here? 5 number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is the first number from these 3 number. Okay, so I'm going to write 5 here. And after 5, which number is going to come? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And after 5, 6, 7. So I'm going to write 7 from here. Okay, now after 7, which number will come? 7, 8, 9. Okay, this is what? 9. So I'm going to write 9 here. You understood how it is going from numbers. Now the next set is 2, 4 and 6. Again children, we will do 1, 2. See, this is 2. So we are going to write which number first? We are going to write 2 here first. Now after 2, 3, 4. So which number will come first? After 2, 4 will come. And after 4, which number will come? 5, 6. So we are going to take 6 from here. Now children, you understood? Yes. So what you have to do? You have to do this type of numbers. You have to write in your notebook and you have to practice. Hello children, now we are going to revise ascending order again. Okay, write the given number in increasing order. You understood? Means we have to arrange the number in the increasing order. हमें क्या करना है बच्चों, हमें ये नंबर्स को छोटे से बड़े के ऑर्डर में इसको अरेंज करना है. ठीक है, आपको दिख रहा है 7, 8, 6. विच इज द स्मॉलेस्ट अमंग दिस? सबसे पहले हमारी काउंटिंग में कौन सा आता है? आप ऐसे भी कर सकते हो, 1, टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स. सिक्स पहले आया तो वी आर गोइंग टू राइट सिक्स हियर. एंड आफ्टर सिक्स सेवन. कैन यू सी सेवन हियर? यस. सो वी आर गोइंग टू राइट सेवन. एंड आफ्टर सेवन एट. इजी. दिस इज द सिंपल एंड द इजिएस्ट वे. ओके. नाउ वी हैव अरेंज दिस नंबर. नाउ वी गो टू द नेक्स्ट नंबर. थ्री फोर टू. नाउ अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू से वन टू, विच इज द फर्स्ट नंबर हियर टू. एंड आफ्टर टू वॉट विच नंबर विल कम? थ्री. सी वन टू थ्री. एंड आफ्टर थ्री विच नंबर विल कम? फोर. फोर इज हियर. सो वी आर गोइंग टू राइट फोर हियर. नाउ वी गो टू द नेक्स्ट नंबर. ओके. सेवन फाइव सिक्स. ओके. अगेन व्हाट यू हैव टू डू चिल्ड्रन? यू हैव टू से नंबर्स फ्रॉम जीरो. ओके. विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम जीरो. जीरो वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव. कैन यू सी फाइव हियर? सो वी हैव टू वेट देयर एंड वी हैव टू राइट द नंबर हियर. एंड आफ्टर फाइव विच नंबर इज देयर? फाइव सिक्स. सो वी आर गोइंग टू राइट सिक्स हियर. And after 6, 7. Yes, 7 is also here. So we are going to write 7 here. 5, 6, 7. Now we go to the next number. 6, 4, 5. Okay. Now again we will start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we are going to write. Oh no. Now children, the next number is 6, 4, 5. Now children, can you see umbrella? See, it has how many? From here also you can count the numbers. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Can you see 4 here? So we have to write 4 from here also. Now we go to the next number. What will come after 4? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we are going to write 5 here. Now the next number, which number will come after 5? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 will come. Now we have arranged this number in ascending order. We go to the next number. Now 10, 9, 8. Okay, now again we have to start from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The number 8 we have to write first. And after 8, 9. And after 9, 1, 0, 10. Okay. Now we go to the next number. 2, 1, 3. We'll start from 0. 0, 1. 1 is here. So we are going to write 1 here. Now after 1, 2. We are going to write 2 here. And after 2, 3. 3 is also here. This is very easy if you count numbers from 0. Now again, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is what? 6. We have to write 6 here. And after 6, 7. See, 7 is here. And after 7, 8. Okay. Now we go to the next number. 3, 5, 4. We'll start counting from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3. Can you see 3 here? And after 3, which number? 4. And after 4, which number will come? 5. Now, children, we go to the next number. 5, 4, 6. Okay, what do you have to do? Yes, you have to count. Start counting from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Can you see 4 here? 4. And after 4, 5. And after 5, 6. Yes, it is very easy now. Now again we are going to start from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 here. So we are going to start from 7. After 7, 8. And after 8, 9. Now we go to the next number. 6, 7 and 5. Again we have to start from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, we have to write from 5. After 5, 6. And after 6, 7. Okay, now this is what? Again, we have to start from 0. 0, see 0 is the first number. So, children, you have to write 0 here. This is the first number. After 0, 1. And after 1, 2. In this way, children, you have to do this worksheet of ascending order.